How many days are there in a year? 365.25, right? How many hours are there in a day? It's 24. All of us know it. But how many minutes are there in a day? You know, have to think, or you have to write down, or you have to put some calculator. Same way, how many minutes are there in a year? That also we don't know. The same way, what is the conversion rate of Fahrenheit to centigrade or Kelvin? For how many kilometers for one nautical mile? How many meters are there for a kilometer? The same way, in the weight and mass section, for 1 pound, how many grams are there? Do you want to know answer for all these questions? For this, there is a function in Excel called convert. You can convert from one measurement to another measurement within a fraction of seconds in Excel. You can use this convert function, which will be useful for the students or someone who want to learn, or frequently request to convert from one measurement to another measurement. For them, this function will come handy in their work. Hello everyone, I am Venkat Reddy. Welcome to my channel Venkat Reddy Excellent. Let's watch the video to know how to use this convert function. Let's move. Today, let us learn how to use convert function in Excel. This function will be useful for converting from one measurement to another measurement. For example, here kilometers to meters, degree Celsius to Kelvin and Fahrenheit, and time also can convert number of days into hours, minutes and so on. And weights also can put kilogram to pound, pound to kilogram, or you have centigram, milligram and ounce. You can use this convert function to derive the number from one measurement to another measurement. The syntax of this convert function is like this. I'm just typing convert. You have to give the input number. To get the exact conversion rate, we have to put 1 here, comma. From unit, for each measurement unit, there will be some coding is there, some short code that have to give input here. In this case, I will take this kilometers to meter here. From unit will be kilometers, and to unit is, example, meters I have to put. Just press enter. So for 1 kilometer, 1000 meters is there. Let us see one more scenario. For example, here, let us see for 1 pound, how many grams are there. Pound symbol is lbm, and I am just putting g for grams. So for 1 pound, 453.592 grams are there. There are various measurements you can convert by using this convert function. The total list is available in the Microsoft website office.com. Here, actually what I observed is the list given by them is not exclusive, I mean complete list. They are missing some cases. For example, in the yellow color I have inserted something, kilogram, centigram, milligram, and in the meters and the distance I have added kilometer, centimeter and millimeter, like this I have added. And another thing I have observed is all the options given by them are not working. It may be working from system to system, but in my system, some of these options are not working. For that, there may be some prerequisites may be there. You may check in your system which option is working fine and which option is not working fine. And you may also try your own codes here, because like in this case, kilogram and centigram, milligram was not given in the list, but still they are working. I will show in this video further. I just put some templates here. Here I have put some data validation. All my source data is I have put here. this for distance, this for temperature, this for weights and mass, and this is for days, time. From here I have given the links to here, and to get the code I have just taken VLOOKUP from this data, so that whenever I change this measurement, it will change the code automatically and the output will come instantly. See, this convert function, how I have built this convert. This number is given here, from measurement is B14 here, and to measurement is given here. Now let us play with this template. For example, for 1 year, how many days? Everyone knows it is 365.25 exactly. And for one day, how many hours are there? It's 24. How many minutes are there? Instead, you can't tell, right? Let us see how many minutes are there. For one day, 1440 minutes are there. And how many seconds? For one day, 86,400 seconds are there. Now let us see to convert the weight. For 1 kilogram, how many pounds are there? It's 2.204 number. And for 1 pound, how many grams are there? In grams, it's 453.592. And you will see some ounces are there. For 1 pound, 16 ounces are there. So now I am learning newly here. I don't know earlier. The temperature from degree Celsius to degree Fahrenheit. So for 1 degree, 33.38. Let us see from Fahrenheit to Celsius. Our body temperature around 97 degrees Celsius. So in centigrade, it is around 36 degrees should be there. And from distance also we see some cases. For 1 meter, how many centimeters are there? 100, you know that already. How many millimeters is 1000? For 1 meter, how many inches are there? Let us see inches. It's 39.37. And for 1 foot, how many inches are there? 1 foot is 12 inches. By this, you can use convert function to convert from one measurement to another measurement in Excel. Here one thing we can see is, even we can put the fractions also here. For example, in this case, for a half day, how many seconds are there? I can get also here. For a quarter of day, how many seconds or how many hours are there? That also we will get it here. Same thing can be applied in every measurement system. And this function works within a measurement system. Here, weight, within the weights only will convert. Weight cannot be converted to a distance. Let us see if we put like this what happens. I am just putting convert. 1, for example, from 1 pound is how many feet? Let's see what output it come. It's showing some error value. This convert function is very helpful for students or somebody who frequently requires to convert from one measurement to another measurement system. Do you feel this function is helpful for you? Please provide your feedback in the comment section, or you can send a direct message to me. My mail ID has been given in the description. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel.